Gas station 1 mile.
Wait, Dad, I thought a hotel was here in the...
ML. What does ML stand for, mile?
Yeah.
Wait, where are we going? Where's our hotel at?
Near Belmont.
Danny?
Snake.
Wall constrictor.
Bruce, you have to hold it again, I think.
Ah.
Right. Right. Nice. Push.
Yes.
It's all about the jewelry.
Okay.
It's all about the jewelry.
Thank you very much.
I'm not sure it's cool. I don't think
it's kind of creepy.
I know. That one up there wants to jump.
Oh! Oh, that was sweet. Oh, they're leaving. We should go.
The branch back there, yeah. There's two over there. Walk up to that one. Yeah.
It looks good. Oh, there's two of them. Is that all there is?
They got a big jaw.
We should get some of those for our pond.
No, Dad. You can't go swimming in it then.
So, what do you mean they'd be big?
There's three out there. Four. Here comes the policeman. There's five, six. Here comes seven. The guy's passing me. Got seven cars.
If you look down there, Dad, you'll be able to see a car.
You can't.
Yeah. Oh, they're going for they're picnicking down there at the river.
Sure. Okay, we come over the bridge. It should be a left.
Cross the bridge and continue until you reach a sharp left turn in the road through the woods.
Yeah, I see a sharp left on it.
Those things are poisonous.
Hey, think fast! Tommy, think fast!
Oh, yeah, I'm so good.
Room 2, Allegre. Hello. Come to check out your room.
Okay, we'll start this side.
This side?
Over here we have like a little family room, chair, couch, little table.
Yeah.
Picture behind you. Lights.
Room. Where does this hallway go?
Oh, this hallway? He's down to the right.
Now where's the light switch for this room?
Oh, right here.
Oh, on the other side of the room.
Yep.
Oh, look, that's kind of nice how they blended it in with the wall.
Over here we have the bedroom. Bedroom with a very weird door.
Mm-hmm. I can see. So now, see, oh, this doesn't really fit together good. Listen. And so you got your bedroom here.
And
you
got
a. Okay.
Got bedroom in here.
Okay, it's a couple steps up, I see. So here's the other bedroom.
Yeah, bed's not very well. Opens here, but steps over here and opens here.
Okay.
So whenever you're thinking you're gonna step, boom, there's nothing there.
Okay. More light switches.
Two doors.
And so this is the same place you get the hallway, so I can see what people would get.
Here.
It's like almost like a half of a revolving door. So here's your.
And here we got the shower. Restroom. Switch is right behind you.
On the other side of the room. Okay, so what's this room here?
Oh, see this door, you got another bedroom. Two beds. Bunk.
Two beds.
Fan.
And a bunk.
Web ceiling.
And here's the ceiling. Oh, cool, that's nice. You can see all the other rooms on the other side. And there's the ceiling for the whole house.
This. Is a ladder to get up to the bunk.
Up to the bunk? Okay, where's this door go?
This one goes right back to the main room. Oh, and here are the switches. This one goes right back to the main room.
Oh, so here's your banana hallway. Wait, but there's a switch. Okay, so this is back to the main room.
And there's the front door. That's about everything.
Very cool. Thank you.
It's hissing.
Ah! Danny, what happened tonight? Tell me about it.
There's a cockroach in my suitcase.
Close up your suitcase.
Yeah, it'll be still in there though.
You'll be okay.
I wish we had a nice hotel.
They got them everywhere down here. Not that bad, Danny. Just a little bug.
Not one, it's like hundreds of them. My suitcase, probably my shoes already.
Shake them out.
Not touching those.
Oh, there was a huge one I stepped on, all you heard was just.
Yeah.
Look at that.
There and there and there.
I'd rather not.
Oh, don't look, Dan.
Too much sound.
Going to bed with my clothes on.
Ah, you'll be fine. They can't get. Don't look up there. You never know what you find. They go away.
Show me.
Danny, don't.
Oh my God.
What is it?
What?
It's a roach.
Where?
It's in the bag.
Oh. Well, it just climbed out.
They move pretty fast, actually.
It's over here
somewhere. Wait, don't put it on the jacket.
It's gonna be okay. They won't bite you. They're just kind of creepy.
You ever heard of the Roach Motel?
What?
You ever heard of the Roach Motel?
I say we
bugs always come in, but they can't leave.
We just all get in the bed and we sleep back to back.
They'll just go over your head. Yeah.
Eef.
There's one over here somewhere.
Oh, I just stepped on one. Put my shoes on.
You did?
Can they like climb up walls?
They can climb up walls, no problem.
I think they can kind of glide and fly. It's
comfortable.
Yeah, Danny. You gotta say la cucaracha.
I don't know what that means.
It means the cockroach.
Three more? We still have two more nights of this.
It's like this everywhere, though. It doesn't happen in Bolivia.
There's one right there.
Where? Ooh.
Oh, that's a big one.
Smash it with your hand.
Go ahead. Hit it with your hand.
No.
Do it.
Come on, be a man.
I'll flick it.
What, Danny?
I was in the bathroom. We killed everything.
I was just in there, and it was fine. It was like a Holiday Inn.
Is it going to bite me?
No, they don't have teeth.
Well, they have nasty, slimy, weird things.
They eat them on Fear Factor, Dan.
You can hear it's pissing.
Did you get them?
No, they flicked it. Well, a flick doesn't, like, do anything.
No, they're very strong. Well, they got hard things. Look at that's art. Hit him with the fire extinguisher.
Spray it.
Yeah.
Freeze it. Here, you hit it.
Me, I'm filming. I can't.
That's what they all say.
Here, hit it with the key. Hit it with the wood on the key.
Jump. Close my hands. Let me do it.
Oh, he's moving.
Get down over there.
You know they race those things?
Really?
Oh my
gosh.
What are you doing?
My friend had one.
You know, it's harder than you think.
Are you patting it?
I don't have good aim with a banana.
No, he's way up there now. You ain't going to get him.
Do you want it? You want to pass it back and go
back? Hey, sleepyhead.
So what are you having, Dad?
Chicken. And chicken. And rice with peas.
Really wanted to get that.
And cabbage with lettuce, I think. But it's very good. Danny's really packing it away. Danny eating too much, I think. How is it?
It's good.
I can't, I'm photographing. I got mine right here.
And then you go back to your right. Go in there and go back to your right a little.
Yeah.
One of the things that we want to do on this ride is be safe. So I'm very concerned about safety. But I also want to have a good time. And I don't know if you've ever noticed, but sometimes being really safe and having a good time have conflict. If you really want to be safe, stay on your couch and watch television. It's really safe. But if you want to ride horses and have a little fun, then you go just do a little downy and so on and so forth. Okay?
Good.
Are you okay?
Yes, I'm fine.
You all right with the gun?
Yes, Mom. Sir. But I lost my machete.
I heard it hit the rock.
The horse is on top of it.
Look. She kind of does that sometimes. She's kind of awkward a little bit. Yeah. I used to have a girlfriend. Tom, please stop. I used to have a girlfriend. I used to dance with North Dakota, and she wears a corduroy like this. Come on, get up.
I'll hold it.
Get up. Get up.
Tom.
Ali Cat and these Ali Banana, they're good horses. They're calm and they're trained. So let's see what we can do with these.
Vamos a poner una. ¿No comieron a mediodía o sí?
No, usted me dijo que no le diera mediodía.
Sí, está bien. Y no les habías puesto zacate, ¿verdad?
Hands down, now try to copy your brother or your cousin.
Get my stick, bro.
It's okay, don't worry. Come on, Daniel. Keep up with it. Keep your hands good, Turk. Try to keep your feet in the same position. Don't move your feet. Rise on top of your knees, on your inner calves. Getting better.
Think that you only have heels, and all the time like you're standing on your heels. Forget about your toes. Your toes are numb. You too, Daniel. You're riding like a ballerina. Like this, look. Put your heels down. Okay, good. That will ensure that you don't fall from the horse. Come on.
Let me shut you over here.
You're all over the place. Stop. Look at that.
English riding should be elegant and very balanced. Okay, Daniel, jump in position now. 2 points. You see, so you feel very unbalanced, huh?
Yeah.
Okay, keep going. This is all about small details that you have to correct, okay? You know why? Because you're leaning on your toes and your feet is like, okay? The whole body.
More, a lot more. Shorten, not lengthen, shorten. Take them shorter.
Put your hand closer to the head.
You know what is that? Short?
I forgot.
You kept on making them longer. Very short. Very short so you can always be in contact. Okay? Go. Keep going, Daniel. Use the whip and go more forward. How you doing, Kurt?
I think good.
Yep.
You're not in pain of anything?
Kind of my feet.
Yeah. Where?
Like the cold.
The soul, that's okay.
Yeah, he said they were a little tight.
The skirts are tight?
No, he's wearing somebody else's. He's wearing his shoes. Because he didn't bring the right shoes. So he's wearing his shoes a little small for him. You gotta run with what you got.
Yeah.
Table may be crooked.
Whoa. keep going. That's better. Put your shoulders back. Whoop. Keep going, keep going. Whoa, 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 whoa. Go around the whole school. Whoa, whoa. Slow him down a little bit.
One, two, three, and you're gonna scream. Four, five, six. One, two, three.
Wait, what'd you say?
Stop. Whoa. Keep looking straight. Keep looking straight. One, two, three. 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 One, two, three.
Four, five, six.
One, two, three.
Four, five, six.
One, two, three.
Four, five, six.
One, two, three.
Four, five,
six. One, two, three, four, five.
Six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
Okay, come here. You see, the more you relax, and then the horse relaxes. You see, one, two, three, just to get the air out. And so when you get the air out of your lungs, you definitely have to bring some oxygen, and then your brain starts working. And your all your... But there's no oxygen. It's like having a car without petrol. Oxygen is our petrol, okay? So it's really important the way you breathe when you're on a horse, all right? Let's walk, and we're going to... You can't ride with your hands like this. Put your hands together. Keep yourself together for balance purposes, okay? Rise in front. Good. Oh, oh, slow down. Oh, ready to put in jumping position? Okay, good. Okay, stop. Now look at your right rein. It's longer than your short left rein. Please organize yourself. Very organized. Like if you were going to go and see a girl and you have to put your shirt really nice and your watch really nice and everything has to be really good. That's how you have to ride a horse. Okay? Everything very precise, okay? Get both reins the same side. You have to check that the horse is looking straight. Now it's going like that, you know? Okay, you have to check on that. You have to check that your heels are down, that your body's straight, that you are balanced, you feel well, and you can feel the horse beat, you know? Pa, pa. Okay, go again. Did you like that?
Yes.
Okay, do it more organized and it's going to feel much better. Go around those things. Great, good. Give him a stroke in the neck. Now. Hang on the
mane. Good. Take a few pictures, he goes over. No, not yet.
Okay, wait. Wait, come here. Why did you jump? No, you have to stay close to the horse. You almost end up in the back of the saddle. Just stay
close. Use the whip. Use the whip.
All right. That was much better. Hey.
That was really good, man. Thank you very much for being so keen, okay?
Thanks.
Thank you, man. That was really good. It was a bit out of the standard, but you did it. Thank you.
Okay, come here.
In that way, you may end up in the floor, huh? You know what I mean?
Yeah.
You're looking down.
Don't pull on the reins.
Come here.
Don't pull.
Come here.
Feel a little better on that one.
Yes.
Okay. Let it go. And hold the rein. Come here.
Ready, look forward, and put it to the nap.
Great.
Get together and jump. Still, if you were like waiting for the jump, like, oh. Just do it the same like you did the small one. Now, hop. Great. Keep up with that rhythm. 1, 2. Put your knees on the saddle. 1, 2.
3, 4.
1, 2. Go. Keep going. Now. Jump in position. Now.
Ha-ha. Good. All right. You see, the more fluid and confident, the jump becomes like, just like one longer stride, and that's it.
Moving.
Yeah. Walk around the tree so he'll come this way. Let's just stay still, maybe he won't.
I think within 10 feet he'll be long enough.
Oh, we went in the hole.
Back up, Dan.
Here. We got one. Stick it on.
No, don't grab it. Oh, yes.
Grab it.
You want to grab it? You want to?
No. You can't. Dove is poisonous. You're standing on an anthill, Danny.
He's in there.
Okay.
I mean, for your knee problem, it's better that you ride like that. I want you to ride with your toes to the inside.
Okay, like this?
Okay, hold the reins with one hand like cowboy. Okay, good. Okay, and let's just walk around.
Follow you.
Hot, Danny?
Yeah.
Yeah. Are you hot?
Yeah.
Okay, control it. Look ahead. Look forward. Come on. Keep going.
Deep in the saddle. That's it. I get a picture where I can see his face.
Relax your shoulders and let the horse move you. Okay, you had a couple of good strides there. Did you feel that your body was going in?
Yeah.
That's what you have to do. Do you feel the saddle a bit small? Or not?
Not bad.
Put your hands down, relax, look ahead. Enjoy the ride. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, whoa. Okay. Why do you think the horse is breaking into trot here?
You're an expert already, so. Let's go. You got a sense of humor. I like that.
Stop. Stop him and send him now. Go. But don't pull on the reins. Go forward. More, and kick him with your legs a little bit. All right, no more. Relax, relax. Put your hand forward. Forward. Keep going. Look ahead, look ahead. You're fine. Get used to it. Keep going. Kick. Ah, good. Put your hand low. Relax, drop your body in the saddle. Yes, good. Good, drop, okay, whoa. Yeah, you were bouncing a lot in there.
Yeah.
It's because you're getting stiff on your knees.
Oh, really?
You're putting too much pressure on the stirrups. You have to sit on the saddle. Just sit on it.
That's easier to sit.
Well, you sat there.
Well, I knew, I noticed I had to. You said to me, you didn't even talk to me. And trying to keep the pressure on as
one
I came on
forward. Just so you can get the feel, try to stick yourself to the saddle with the horse. All right?
Okay.
This part.
To hold him down in the saddle.
To hold you down. Try and you'll feel a big difference with the bouncing.
Okay.
Think you want to canter. Yeah. Think that you want to canter when you canter. Okay? When you send him, think that you're already entering to that gate. So. Oh, bring your hand forward. Yeah. Okay, go there. Go that way. Come on, Ralph. Don't be a stupid idiot. Okay.
Yeah, Ralph. Be good, Ralph. Okay.
Great. Stick yourself in the saddle. All right.
Trying.
It's good.
back a little more.
Oh, my neck's killing me.
Don't put so much pressure in the stirrups. Sit in the saddle. Get up. Lean back, lean back. Yes, that's better. Come on, hop. Bring your hand forward. Oh, you see what? That's why you're stopping, because you're pulling on the rein. Still, but what you need is more hours of doing it.
Just keep doing it.
Just keep doing it, but do it with long stirrups.
Yes.
So you don't put the pressure. One, two, three.
Four, five, six.
Slow down. Slow down. Keep going, keep going. One, two, three.
Four, five, six.
One, two, three. Keep going. Forward, forward, the hand! Oh! You have to bring your hand forward. All right. That's great.
I think so, huh?
Yeah, you're getting better. That was better.
It was a little better.
It's just you have to shape yourself around the horse and just get and get into that. It's balance, follow the horse's movements, and relax. Those are the three principles you have to work.
Good. I think his feet are even in the thing.
I think one leg's longer than the other. No, not the stirrups, the leg.
Wait, so what else?
He has a longer leg.
So what are the stirrups?
That's what his shoes go into. Sometimes they call them the irons. Like a figure eight.
Oh.
You have to come here close to the gate and then go around it and then come again close to the gate and go around. Look at me. Look where you're going. Keep going. That's fine. Just look where you're going. Keep going. Keep going. Now look at the turn. Look at me. Look at me. Come on. Keep going. Stop. Look at the barrel now. Look at the barrel.
Hit the barrel.
Keep going. You can do it. Come on.
Come on.
Good. Look at the barrel now. Excellent. That was a great turn. Keep going now. Fast. Okay. Okay, now look at the barrel now. Up. Kick with your leg. There. Great. Now go for it. Look at the barrel now, and turn! Woo-hoo! Go! Look at the barrel now, hop! Getting better. Turn!
2 points.
Don't worry, you're opening it. And just sit back and look where you want to go. Kick. And then here we go. All right? Let's go. Yeah, go around it. Go around it. No. I'm sorry. Yeah, go around. It's okay. Now come to this side a little bit.
Now, you're going to enter from behind and then canter and then from behind. No, from behind.
Okay, right. The first
canter. All of them. Go.
Canter.
Kick. Come on, canter. Canter. Careful with your knee.
Yeah.
Watch it, man. You're gonna hurt yourself again. Come on, race to it, the other one. Race to the other one.
For the money. For the money. Turn.
The reason why we're not turning is because you're holding on the saddle. Okay.
That's a family thing.
Keep going. Come on. Let's go. Trust yourself. Trust you. You won't fall. You're great. You're doing good. Great. Come on, turn. You're not turning with your hands.
Inside to outside. Inside, outside.
No, inside. I'm sorry, outside, whatever.
Yeah, that's it. At least you're clear on your directions, right?
Yeah. Good. Very good. Turn to the right. Turn to the right. More to the right. Keep going. Now kick.
Kick
the horse.
Kick.
Great. Now go far left and kick the horse forward. Good. Now look at your next barrel. Come on, look at the barrel. Keep going. Kick. The reason, stop hard. Stop. Lean back. Stop. The reason why there is all, because you're just not doing anything. You're just moving your hand and looking. You have to kick the horse. You have to make him go forward through the turn because it's more difficult for him.
Tired.
Horses?
Okay, no, him.
He's getting tired. He
go
can't get
the whole school. Come on, go. Go fast. Come on, around the whole school. No hands. Come on, faster. You can do it.
What's his name?
Tom.
Hey Tom, come on, you can do it. Come on, it's fine. Drop your hand really low.
No hands?
Just like this. No, the right. No.
Oh.
Yes. The right hand, just drop it, relax. Don't carry it. That's better. That's something you have to do. You have to drop your hand. Great. Go a little faster. Bring your hand forward and kick him a little bit. Yes.
Now he looks relaxed.
Now grip your knees and stop. Whoop. Take a break. Pick up your leg, reins. Come on. Good. Great. Keep your hands high, a little bit. Not there, just run there. Come on.
Not easy.
Come on. Relax your elbow.
Does it drive?
Just started to.
Good. That was good. That was smooth.
Like he's
car.
Yeah.
Good.
This
was smooth. Come on.
It's my car.
One, two, three.
Relax your knee. You go bam. You know, you kick. Otherwise, he won't go.
Okay.
All right, go. Now, look at the barrel. That's good. That's a nice turn. Smooth and keeping the rhythm. Turn, kick. Good. Excellent. Come on, go. Do you have a little more confidence now?
Yeah.
So he's got some potential, huh?
Yeah. He just needs to get the confidence. I mean, he's got a good body to ride, and he's got a good seat also. He doesn't bounce that much, you know?
How far away is that?
Just grab it.
The fire hands everywhere.
Now just grab the tail.
Yeah, I have a tight grip.
Here, give me the camera, Dan.
Moved.
Ride horses.
Jump.
Yeah, we swam a little bit in the pool. And
it was kind of boring.
Yeah, in the cave. No, we haven't really been to the ocean.
Well, like a talking head, am I?
No. You're good. So what did you think of your ride today?
I enjoyed it. Pablo is a good instructor. He showed me the mistakes I'm making, and that really comes down to a little bit more practice at speed, the saddle stirrups being the right length, and maybe that new saddle. I like that Aussie Pro saddle that he's got made in India. It was comfortable, and it's a safe saddle. So I'm going to look at it when I get back. I have the shape permanently tattooed on my backside, pounding up and down on it. So all I have to do is look in a mirror and I can see what it looks like without even having a picture of it. He is a good instructor, like I said, and he catches a lot of the little details that you don't normally think of, like the positioning of your hand, how your back is when you're at speed, if you're getting stiff, that type of thing. That's about all I got to say.
Okay. Did you ever feel like you were going to come off?
Yes, many times I felt that I was going to be one with the birds.
Okay.
Okay, Dan, what did you think of the ride today or yesterday?
Pretty good. I had fun jumping.
What did you do? You jumped?
Yep.
On what?
A horse.
You did horseback riding for 2 hours, and you're doing jumping?
Yep, it's kind of fun.
How many times have you jumped before?
None.
Okay, what'd you think of your teacher?
He's pretty good.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You like that?
Yeah.
So, do you want to do jumping when you get home?
Probably.
Do you think Mom will let you?
Probably not.
No? So you want to get a jumping horse?
Well, first I should try it out and see if I want to do it more.
So how are you going to make it jump? Are you going to feed it jumping beans?
No.
No?
You're going to practice and practice and practice.
Yep. So, you got anything else to say?
Not really.
Did you have any accidents or anything like that?
Matter of fact, yes I did.
You did?
I slipped in the pool and hurt my knee.
On the horse?
Oh, no.
No? Okay.
No, never mind. Nope, no accidents.
No accidents. Okay. All right. And go. So how was your ride yesterday?
Well, it was really good, you know. Got some jumping, some riding. Yeah.
How many have you ridden before?
Not really. I mean, I've rode over at your house before, but nothing of actual riding with real horses that, like, are professional.
So, within an hour, your teacher had you up and riding?
Yeah, he was a really good teacher. In like, 45 minutes, he had me jumping.
Cool. Did you have any accidents, or...?
I had one where I was kind of going too slow up to the first jump, and there was a set of two. So the first jump was all right, but then when he lost all of his momentum, he kind of jumped and then stopped and then jumped from nothing, and I kind of stayed back there, but then held on, but wasn't fast enough to land back on the horse.
Okay.
I just landed on the ground.
So are you okay now?
Yeah, it was fun though.
Okay.
Yep.
So you had a good time then?
Yeah, good, great time.
All right, so could you see yourself doing it in the future?
Yeah.
Maybe a little bit?
Probably this afternoon.
Maybe, okay.
That's in the future.
Yeah.
All right, then, okay, thank you.
Okay.
Adios.
Bye. Ciao.
Where's Danny? What is your name and how did you get here?
My name's Tom Tyson and I got here on a plane.
Okay. And where are you at right now?
I'm at the Banana Bank Ranch in Belize.
And what is the address?
3469. Niner.
Okay. So today you were over at the arena with Pablo and you were attempting to do some barrel racing. How do you think it went?
I think it went pretty good.
What do you think the highlight of the day was?
Probably the barrel racing.
No, I mean at the barrel racing.
Oh,
When you stopped?
No, I think when I got to my, when I went the fastest around the barrels.
Do you think you'll feel better doing it at the end than when you started?
Yeah, I think I'll feel better.
So what do you think the next step to do is?
I'm going to have to get a horse. I can race around the barrels.
I see. So where do you think your weak points are?
Maybe turning, not being able to go fast enough around the turns, not getting close. One time I did get too close, knocked over the barrel and bashed my leg into the steel barrel. Doesn't move too well.
No. What do you think your strong point is?
I'd have to say, yeah, I don't really know. Maybe on the straight lines I do pretty good. I think I can get up to speed pretty quickly. I don't know.
And what do you think about the teacher?
Oh, I think the teacher's great.
Who's that? Oh, that's the teacher.
We're going to the zip line.
What zip line you guys are doing?
I'm sorry?
What zip line?
Yes.
Not to the cave.
Not to the caves. We're kind of caved out. We did the ATM. That was enough for now.
Oh, okay. How many?
Four. All right. Thank you. Have a good day.
Was the food good?
Yeah.
That was good? What'd you have, Danny?
Hamburger.
Did you like it?
No.
Mom should come. She would love the food. Mom should come.
Did you like your rice and beans? That would be if you were in Florida. He looks very much at ease with this whole thing. No screaming, you guys, now, like a bunch of girls. Got a lot of equipment there, Danny. You know how to use it? Good, you're going next. Tom's got the green helmet. Green means go.
All right, the first one is up on the hill, so we're going to hike up. This one here is the highest one, 85 feet. Pulling too hard, so release the brake.
Right. So this is braking, so you just push down on it?
Yeah, push down with the brake.
Can you squeeze hard, Danny?
Why did you just go like this?
Yeah, just like that. You can go. You're shooting. Looks like a pro.
Yeah.
Eric, look out. It's going to get really hot.
Everybody having fun?
Yeah.
Everybody's having fun?
Yeah.
This is the highest one. You're 85 feet off the ground, see?
That's good.
Yeah, you're going to the longest one. 300 feet across.
Wow.
Okay?
Yeah.
Alright, go. Don't break.
He turned around.
Perfect.
That's the way to
flip, flip around that thing.
Yeah. That's the way to just keep it back and you will go straight. Very good. Okay.
Perfect.
Very good. Stand. Yeah. Pull up. Or jump. That's nice. Very good.
Okay. Come on.
Very good. Yeah, slide your hands back all the time. Very good. Pull up. That's perfect. Maybe come from over this side so I'll take him get a better chance from over this gate. Yeah. Now you'll be a pro after. Very good.
Thank you, Danny.
You're welcome. So how was the ride, guys?
Very good. That's it. Come on. Yeah. Very good. You would have come around.
This way?
Yeah, come
Tommy,
around.
Tommy.
Back up.
Around this side of the rope.
This side of the rope. Danny, back up.
Perfect. That's
Is it supposed to be?
Now come over this side of the rope. Yeah, pull up. Yeah, there we go. Great. Perfect. Very good.
Put your hands wide open. Yeah. Keep them wide open.
I couldn't.
You control. Very good.
Just freaking, and it hurts.
Was it fun, Danny?
Yeah, but it hurt.
It hurt a little bit, man. Don't sit down.
This hurts when you do that.
Keep your hands wide open. Like that, see? Wide open. Yeah, don't hold anything.
At the free fall, I'm like, oh my god,
freaky.
Ah.
Very cold.
We had negative 20 this year.
Well, that's way too cold.
Yeah. Oh, god.
Oh, here comes
that pretty fast. He's still going slow.
Oh, Dad gets a 50 on speedy one. Now you're lucky. You get to choose how much speed you want. We don't. You go what speed you want, us to go.
Was it fun?
Oh, great.